Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys an effect in Resolve. So here's what our shot looks like with the effect on. And here's what it looks like with it off. So let's check it out. Under your open effects, and you have a light rays effect. So I placed it on here and just dropped it on into the node tree. Now you have a lot of control over this. You can look at it in various ways, like source regions. You can look at just the light rays. You can look at the edges and then the final image. So you got a few different ways to play with this. There's a source threshold, and then you can either do an angle or a position based on X and Y. There's a few different versions, and then you can lengthen and soften. So you can get pretty flexible with this if you need it to be pretty customized or more subtle. And then there's a brightness. You can also change the color if you wanted to pick an existing color to match, maybe something a little more golden. Then you have bright region recovery, and you also have, of course, the global blend. So depending on how you want to use it, you can always dial it up quite a bit, make it a little brighter, crank it, and do maybe a little bit more of a blend to tame it back after you've got it. I just keyframed the angle from the start of the shot. You can see the X position moves. Right now my node went back to red because we adjusted some stuff, but I essentially parked it at the start of the shot here and then moved it. And then I went towards the end of the shot where the camera moved and I angled it this other way. So then as the shot went by, it actually pans a little bit with the camera move. And that's available in the studio and the free version of Resolve. And you can also do quite a bit more with it if you wanted to just get creative with it. If you kind of get crazy on some of these settings, you can do maybe some of the edits you've seen if you wanted to keyframe that kind of stuff. So it's pretty versatile. Definitely great for adding intensity for windows or anything with a definite light source. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.